Hello, this is Tara Alamany of AlaWeb Social Marketing. Today I'm going to talk about how to post functioning HTML code into your WordPress page or post. Now, most of us are familiar with the visual editor, and so when we type in even HTML code here, it just comes out as visual text. It's not something that actually functions. So what you're going to do is, if you have been given say a badge code or something like that that you want to be using, you're going to copy that code, come to WordPress, then click on the HTML editor. Scroll to the part of the post where you want to include that information and go ahead and paste it in there. When you go back to the visual editor, that code will then actually resolve as functioning HTML code. And you can decide at that point you want to go ahead and center it, or however you want to handle that. You can use the WYSIWYG editor tools to do that. But that's how you're going to include, say, a cover of your book or any other functioning badge code that you want into a page or post in WordPress. So thanks for listening, and talk to you soon. Bye.